What up? Anna here. I'm gonna do When I'm Gone by Eminem. Here we go. Oh, it's a guess. You ever love someone so much, you give an arm for them. Not the expression, no, literally give an arm for them. When you know you're the heart, and you know that you wear the armor, and you will destroy anyone who will try to harm her. What happens when karma turns right around and bites you? Everything you stand for turns around to spite you. What happens when you become the main source of the pain? That they look what I made, so I gotta go catch a plane. You waste money, I can't find mommy. Is she? I don't know, hey. Play Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself. I'll give you one underdog, when you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in the song and tell her you love her. And put hands on her mother, this is a spitting image of her. That's Jim Shady, yeah baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight, Shady's rockin' my baby. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm up and down on you smiling. And I've been feeling so pain. So baby, don't feel no pain. Just smile back. On this dream, pushing Haley on a swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why? Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no, stop it. Pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture. This will keep you safe, daddy. Take it with you. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause I can hear them. They're saying you've got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as you go walk out of my bedroom door, it turns into a stage and they're gone. Spotlight is on and I'm singing. Thousand people are jumping out their seats. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud. I took one last look at the crowd. I glanced down. I didn't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help mommy, her wrist is bleeding. Baby, we're in Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? I followed you, Dad. You told me you weren't leaving. You lied to me, Dad. And now you make mommy sad. And I bought you this coin. It says number one dad. That's all I wanted. I just wanted to give you this coin. I'll get the point. Fine. Me and mommy are going. Baby, wait. It's too late, Dad. You made the choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want. They want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name. So no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill. Yeah, bet you you will. You rap about it. Yeah, word. Can't keep it real. That's over them. I can't see it. How could it be? The curtain is closing on me. I turn around, I find a gun on the ground and cock it. Put it to my brain and scream, Dad, Shady, pop it. Sky darkens, my life flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock ringing. There are birds singing, it's ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk up right to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. She just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if she said, Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. Don't forget to drop a like on this. And don't forget to comment what you want me to do next. And I will leave my Instagram and my Snapchat in the description box below. Peace out. Peace out, homies. Love you.